They'll tell you they do stuff in their homes, in their apartments, their condos, whatever. They don't wait on somebody to tell them to go to the gym and then lift. So you ain't got a ball, you move on. You got a ball, put some of them up.
Cool.
That's fine. If you don't have a ball, we'll still work. Now, we're going to get some push-ups in for like the next minute and a half. And I'm going to take you through a series that I do with everybody I train. All day if we could, but we got stuff to do. So that's why, fellas, there's really no opportunity for excuses. Even if you just got an hour a day, 45 minutes a day, 2 hours if you're lucky or if you're very fortunate.